Summer is nearly over, and it can mean only one thing. Our children are going back to school. We want to remind you that those yellow school buses have precious cargo on them. And we ask you, please, when you see the red lights, stop. Protect our children. Eastern Shore School Board wants to make the 2023-24 school year a safe one